the Budapest airport here in Hungary, and I am on my way to Milano. It is 4:35 in the a.m. here, and I just made a quick pit stop at the duty-free shop to freshen up a bit. Don't lie, you've all done it. Anyway, my flight leaves in less than 2 hours, and then I will be on my way. I'm connecting in Milan, and then I'm going to Olbia, and then I'll be taking the bus to Palau, and then a ferry to La Maddalena. I just landed in the Milano Malpensa airport. My ears are completely plugged up, so I can't hear anything. But this airport seems really old, like really old. It looks like an airport I would have seen when I was a child in the 90s. So I don't know, the furniture, the coloring, everything is just really old. I'm about to walk out into the unknown here in Milano, and I have a 4 hour layover before I get to Olbia. We're walking like an adult every time. This time we've got it right. We're living like an adult every time. Gonna dream tonight. We're dancing like an adult every time. We like the music on. I love what's made in an adult every time. The Milan airport, Milan Malpensa, and I'm about to board my flight to Olbia. So next stop is Sardinia. It's on us now. And I'm really pissed off because my friend told me last night that there was a bus leaving here at 2:05. Got my luggage, lickety split, got out here to buy the ticket, and the woman told me that there's no bus now because it's Sunday. So I'm exhausted. I've like not slept at all in over, I don't know, 24 hours or something. So I have to go take a bus into town and wait for another 4 hours, like I did at the Milan airport, for the bus that will take me to Palau, and then I have to get on the ferry and get to La Maddalena. So I'm exhausted and I'm not in a good mood. But this is the Olbia airport. Don't look at me. I look awful. I'm exhausted. I haven't slept in a day and a half. I want to lay down here and sleep. I don't care where. I probably look better than I feel. All right, so, like, insane amounts of things have happened since we last spoke. So I left the airport, got on the bus, got off the bus in the center. Luckily, I've been to Olbia several times, so I know my way around. I knew where to go to catch the bus. I don't know, what time is it now? It's like 3:30, something like that. So I found out that the bus doesn't leave till 6:30. Then a taxi driver down here told me it leaves at 6, so that's some progress. I've looked everywhere for a place to eat. Nothing's open. All that's open is like sandwiches and stuff. And I don't really want a sandwich. And then some random taxi driver said, you have to go buy your ticket at a ticket machine in this ghetto-looking area. And I'm not joking. I really didn't even think this was legit. But it turns out it is. If you saw this and someone says, you have to come buy a ticket here, would you believe them? Because I didn't. But then I thought about it and I thought, you know what, this is Italy, and that kind of stuff happens. And here's the magic machine, and it actually worked, and it actually gave me my change. We let it down in the Dolce Vita. Okay, I just got to Palau. The bus finally arrived and I got on. I had a big argument actually on the bus when we first got on. So I'm here, the ferry is just now pulling up. It's 7:15 in the evening here. I am a wreck. I cannot wait to sleep. I got my chance today. All right, I'm finally on the last leg of my trip. I just boarded the ferry here in Palau, and we're on our way to La Maddalena. La Maddalena is behind me, so it's this island over there. You can kind of see it. The ferry takes 15 minutes. It's beautiful, especially at sunset. Unfortunately, it's dark now, so you can't see very much, but you can see some things and all that right there. I love it here. I mean, it's just beautiful. I lived here for 9 months, last year into this year, and then I moved away in mid-June, or at the beginning of June of this year, and I still have my stuff here, so I'm coming to get it. I'm so alone in the Dolce Vita. Okay, I'm officially dead. Oh, I just want to go to bed. I just arrived about 20 minutes ago at the B&B where I'll be staying, and I will tell you all about this great place tomorrow. And when I walked in, all of my stuff is here because my friend brought it.